they have to be the person that can build a team. And so, do people want to work for this person? You know, have they had a track record? By now, they've managed people, and they have to be a successful manager, whether it's in technology, in finance, in sales. They need to be someone other engineers want to go work for. And then once it's a company with salespeople and things like that, if they salespeople need to work for this person too, they have to have those generic leadership skills that are going to attract other people. It is brutally competitive to hire people in the internet today. You know, it's a fantastic market. Everyone has choices. So you've got to want to work here, and it's because of the idea and the person. And that's very important. The only thing that would maybe require some testing in a way would be the technical skills, but I don't need to do that. This person has been managing 10, 20, 30 engineers before. People who worked for him or her know whether they're technically good or not. And let's not forget, they're not a single contributor technology expert. It needs to be someone that engineers respect and want to work for. And so they have already established that reputation, or they haven't at this point. I don't need to, you know, make the ultimate judge on that. They're not winning a competition in technology. Other engineers have to feel very good about it. If 30 people who work for you don't feel that you're technically very good, then you're not technically very good. Even if I have a very young entrepreneur, if things are working, we're doing fine. So my tests generally are at people. Are they hiring good people? Are the good people staying? The CEO has to be hiring people, making good decisions, and raising money. And if they can't do that, then they can't do the job. And that's what I'm looking for all the time. So for me, the most important thing is the reference checks. I need to know that this person was successful in their last company. And what I mean is that people who worked for that person want to work for that person again. This is not the military. In the military, you can't quit. And so you can be difficult. The CEOs here cannot.